Each year, more than 5,000 people are diagnosed with ALS. This year, Hy-Vee was the presenting sponsor for the Des Moines Area Walk to Defeat ALS. This debilitating disease has touched the lives of numerous Hy-Vee employees.
My mother, Ruth Ann Dayton, was diagnosed with ALS in November of 2000. My mom lived with ALS for 22 months. She lost the ability to speak, swallow. I mean, it was heartbreaking for our family.
My father discovered in November of 06 that he had ALS, and we didn't really let it affect our lives as the conditions worsened and he started having more and more difficulty walking and subsequently was unable to get around on his own. It obviously took a big toll on both him and my mother primarily.
My grandma was diagnosed with ALS about 18 months prior to passing away. And it was really a hard disease to watch. Once the disease hit, she just physically deteriorated, and it was a tough thing to see.
There's 800 people in red shirts that say Hy-Vee on it. I'm so proud of them, I can't tell you. All of you are here making what I believe will be the greatest walk in America.
30 walks to defeat ALS were held throughout Hy-Vee land. In Des Moines, Hy-Vee was proud to donate more than $75,000 in honor of the hundreds of employees who were among the record turnout of 2,700 walkers.
The Walk to Defeat ALS is our major fundraising event and awareness event of the year, so it really drives all the services and research that we do. It also allows all the families to honor and remember their loved ones.
It means a great deal to walk in memory of my father and remember the times we had with him, the great times we had with him, and actually the first time we did the walk, he was here with us, so it brings back some great memories.
I'm thankful that Hy-Vee has stepped up and been able to do this because it does mean a lot.
My parents are going to be coming, and then my husband and my children are going to be here, so it should be a good day. It's a good day to walk in memory of my grandma.
We couldn't be more excited to have Hy-Vee as our presenting partner this year. They have just stepped up in ways that we couldn't imagine. It's truly an inspiration to us, and then also to all the families that are going to be directly impacted by their support.